I bet this hive sword will be just as useful as the last one. Now we need to find a lock to smash open.
May have recast her realm in a lucent sheen, but remnants of dark architecture still lurk underneath.
And the Guardian's new ability reveals these hidden remnants. Yes, Ikora explained. Why can't we use the light to achieve the same result?
The light may be a powerful force, but when dealing in illusions, it has proven insufficient. It is the mind that must bend to see the truths hidden here. Thus, only darkness can show the way.
My only fear is where that way will lead us in the end.
Way forward. We need a sword and something to smash with.
Thank you.
You've done well honing the gift granted to you by the Black Fleet, Guardian. Do you see now, Commander, why Ikora chose as she did? For all her doubts, she knew only darkness, channeled by a strong mind, could bring us this far.
I understand. My issue isn't with the call Ikora made, but the fact that she made it on her own. We know how Savathun operates. She singles people out for a reason. There's no need to make her job any easier. And Eris, I think you know better than anyone that darkness is not a path to be forged alone.
She wasn't alone. Though I take your point.